It's official, recreational marijuana, legal in New York State for adult use. But before the plant gets from a farmer's field to a dispensary, lawmakers will have to shape a new supply chain, dictating what kind of marijuana is sold in the state and at what cost.
News Channel 9's Nicole Somavilla spoke with a Cornell plant science professor who says it's not a simple thing to set in motion.
Since 2014, with funding from the state, researchers at Cornell have been studying pesticides on the cannabis plant. Professor Carlin Buckler tells me that research is now inching New York closer to a marijuana supply chain. But there's a lot to work through.
How to produce it, how to process it, how to move it through the supply chain, and then we need some people who really do understand commodities markets.
Nearby hemp farms have helped lay the groundwork. So have the 15 other states to legalize marijuana. But New York will have to find the balance. Critics say overregulated states force out small businesses, while loose regulation causes chaos, like in California.
All kinds of renegade people selling stuff on the corner market, and you know, you have no idea what's in that bottle or that joint.
A key component of the chain is testing, making sure consumers are inhaling what they think they're buying and avoiding horror stories like ones Buckler recalls in Colorado.
On the label, it said it's only CBD. It's okay and it's not much. But then it turns out because it's not regulated or tested, there's a bunch of THC in it.
How do you find the balance between consumer protection through product testing and overregulation?
Gosh, it's hard for me to think about overregulation. I am all about being very careful.
She's hoping the state will keep safety a top priority. Nicole Somavilla, News Channel 9.
And Buckler's hopeful plant science researchers will get more state funding now that recreational marijuana has been legalized for use by adults. Because the state needs to set up a cannabis board, it could take up to 2 years for sales to start.